And next up is company culture, because a sales model and a facility doesn't do jack without the right people with the right mindset to run them. With a model like this, I need an amazing, smart, passionate group of people to make it all work. My strategy here isn't any different than any of the companies that I've built. Frankly, this is just treat others like you want to be treated. And I've found that people are passionate when they're thriving. Well, guess what? Thriving is career development. Thriving is holistic. Work life, personal life, one life. And all of this starts with clear vision, mission, and values. Not the kind that live on the wall in the executive office, but the kind that everyone knows and lives. And I'll tell you what, it won't happen organically. You have to prioritize it. Leadership, focus, time, money, and work. A culture of empathy, care, and accountability is a good place to start.